Boys, this isn't the first time you've been called to my office, correct? I'm afraid this is going to come with some repercussions. To begin with, we're going to confiscate your vapes. And then we're going to notify your parents. And if this happens again, the consequences are going to be much worse. Got it? Yeah. Okay, you're free to go now, but stay out of trouble.
Believe we got rolled. What are we gonna do now?
There's gotta be another one. Just look. Okay.
Wait. I know a guy.
I don't know, guys. This is pretty risky.
Look, all you gotta do is during ETA period. Wait until he leaves his office. Go inside, grab the chiefs, and that's it. You're done.
I mean, I guess, but what if it doesn't work?
They'll beat you up and kill your family.
No, look, if it doesn't work, just get out of there. We don't know each other. Nothing happened. That's it.
All right. I'll see you guys.
Literally, what I just said, it's not here.
Look, you fucking bitch.
I've looked everywhere, it's just not here.
Whatever you do, just don't get caught.
Alright. Crap, he's coming.
And so, the vapes were nowhere to be found. Will Alex and Jake get their nicotine delivery devices? Will they hit a Juul ever again? There seemed to be no hope. But there is a light in the shroud of darkness. Kenneth. Alex and Jake would put a tracker on a fake vape, enlist Kenneth to get caught, and track down the vape box to regain their beloved Juuls.
Hey! Freeze! Campus security, you're coming with me!
It seemed to be a foolproof plan. They had nothing to lose.
To 2001 Tweed Street. Luckily, it's not that far. Jake, come up with a plan.
Here's the plan. We're gonna walk to Davey's house. There's no way of telling if he'll be there or not, but we're just gonna go. I'll pick the lock and go in first. Julian, you locate the box. As soon as we get it, run. If anyone comes in, you know what to do.
Here it is.
you doing?
Chip. We gotta get the box. All right.
Oh. Here it is.
It's in there. I need my fix.
Oh God, I hope it's in there. Oh, I need my nicotine. Oh God.
Little did they know, the box was filled with cash money.
Cash money.
Cash money.
Cash money.
Cash money. Cash money.
Wait. Do you guys know how many jewels we can buy with them?
And so, Alex and Jake got more than what they bargained for. Whether it was because of sheer luck or the extent of their desperation, they would be smoking till the sun set. I don't have no time to listen to